What's up? What's happening? As you know, the event's happened for a couple minutes, and you know if you don't, I don't know what's going on. All I know is no point in streaming it, because I know after that happened, I would end the stream and go back to sleep. So I woke up to do this, make a quick video, got like 3 minutes. Obviously, the whole live isn't made there. So I'm thinking, well, I should have started this game a little quicker. So the game would have died down. But I'm trying to get like a plane. And I think if I got a plane, I'd fly around. If I got a sniper, it's on the other side. Thank you! I could, you know, do my thing. The game's not really cooperating. My people just hit play, so I don't know. So I guess I'm gonna sit here and wait for a server. It'd be nice though, wouldn't it? What was right there? Unfortunately, I can't show you my career because it's terrible. I'm not on PC now. And it doesn't show my stats from console. Be sure to check out the Rage compilation if you haven't. It's a good one. Alright. Let's go with a glider. It's just really, really loud. Did I push talk on? I don't know. I don't still hear me though. Unless I'm likes maybe, which would be funny. It's not loaded, we're good. Alright. I keep rubbing up against the mic though, which I know sounds like crap. Okay. Never taken this long to load a game before. It's gonna be crazy. All right. Wait a minute. Yo. I'm trying to get on the battle bus while it's going down. Start the game, Epic. What just happened? What's going on right now? Oh, there he is. Whoa. Wait a minute, what in the world just happened? Look at the whole map. That was weird. The whole map's snowy again. What the heck? This is, weird. There's no way that's it, right? I don't know what just happened. Pokemon. Oh no, I saw the big ice king over there and the whole map like blew up. I'm just gonna linger for a second here to make sure nothing else happens. I was already there. We gotta chill on that note. Sorry, by the way. Dang. What's happening? What the heck? What the hell? It's like the zombies, but it's ice. That? Yeah. throwing grenades at me right now. I'm Poppy. Probably gonna die here, chat, but, or guys, I don't know. Oh my god. I was gonna open more, what happened? This is weird. I don't know what's going on. And I can't really enjoy it right now because this guy is all up on me. I think. Pokemon dead. I'm a bot. Nice. What's he doing? He doesn't want it? What's happening? Crap. He doesn't want, wait. I was messing a little bit. What the heck? Alright guys, that's gonna end it there. But I'm just gonna play the Ashram Challenge. You get this glider and a weapon paint. And also, look at this look. Well now it's my turn, I guess. I wanna fucking, I'm hitting the button. I want to, there's something new at Polar Peak, I think. We're gonna check it out. I think if you go to cast and go down a little bit, there's something there. We're gonna have to go check it out, see what it's all about. So, let's see. That was a really weird. I didn't get the best angle, unfortunately, because it wasn't 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It was like 12:58. It was like 2 minutes early, so I couldn't do anything. I was like, okay, midair, I'll see whatever happened. But nope, they just screwed me over. If I wasn't so much a bot on this game, maybe my life would be better, but I'm really struggling. That's my 90s. Okay, I'm not even hitting the walk button right now. Can I press you? I know. It was pretty cool, wasn't it? I should've got like right here so I could see it better. But I didn't. Why isn't the game starting? Like falling right now. I wanna see what's happening over here, pull a peek real quick. Why is it freaking leaving? There he goes. Alright. Can't see anything. I hope I got a good screenshot of what actually happened. I'm the biggest bot in the game, so honestly, now on PC it happens, but I'm gonna go over here and try to show you all what was new. Something happened. Probably gonna die, so I'm just gonna go straight for it. I know most people would say they don't like it, but I'm trying to get this, the sword back. It was really broken, but cool. Oh my god, are you okay? Look at the freaking backbling, it's like so weird. My main goal is to live longer than 4 seconds. and to go down in here. He landed there, no problem. Alright, check it, I guess. Watch this. I'm on the bottom, so I'm gonna grab that just in case. I just don't remember how to go down. Look. Got enough to hold up. There's like eggs and stuff down here. Games, bud. Can't break them either. Just a bunch of eggs. So clearly there's gonna be dragons. Planes are gonna be obsolete once you're riding fire-breathing dragons, so get excited for that. I wanna go run outside and see what's happening real quick. This is a lot different from than it should be. Look, it's like sitting on a pedestal, kind of, or you know, like that, but it's like, has it always been on this side of the mountain? But now there's dragon eggs on there. Hey, okay, 1 second. That's dragon eggs. He had a lot of health, but thanks for watching the video. Yep. Get hype, you guys. Peace out.